That's true. Have you ever harmed a human being or through inaction allowed a human being to come to harm?
Of course not.
Have you ever harmed yourself or allowed yourself to be harmed except in cases where a human being would have been endangered?
Well, no.
I smell a robot.